The terror of the dermatologist has arrived. My hands, before and after. A major aesthetic problem in the majority of the world's population are stains on the hands. These usually appear for many reasons. Some of the most important are excessive exposure to the sun, little care, or the passage of years. However, what is causing them does not bother us much. What bothers us is that we suffer. That is why, in this video, we will present some solution to finish them once and for all. The skin has a substance called melatonin, responsible for giving color to the skin. As the years pass, we expose ourselves to the sun and other circumstances, we generate an imbalance of melatonin. As a result, we get spots on our hands. However, although this is often a problem in older people, we are all exposed to this imbalance. If you want to prevent this or are currently suffering from it, you should no longer worry about it. As always, nature has the perfect solution to this and other problems. Therefore, pay attention to the following instructions to eliminate them quickly. Remove stains from your hands with these simple remedies. Apple cider vinegar. Apple cider vinegar is replete with many beneficial properties for health. This is able to stop the stains of the hands and regulate the melatonin of the skin, preventing its reappearance. For this, we must spread a little of this substance in a cotton. Then, do not rub in the hands and gradually the spots will disappear. Peroxide. Hydrogen peroxide is famous for its bleaching properties. As this property decolors the skin spots. Just spread a little on the affected area and soon the stains will cease to exist. Lemon juice. Lemon is rich in vitamins and minerals essential for good health. Among its many uses, we can highlight its use in the world of beauty. If we smear a little of this juice in the hands, little by little the stains will disappear. With these simple beauty tricks, you can do away with the stains on the hands and other parts of the body. Do not keep wasting time and start using these remedies today. You will see that your dermatologist